I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Had to sleep down here a lot. Cheap ramen and old pizza. No, that brain food sent all too well. Seen this before, but where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Ground him! rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! You're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? You know I don't want to do this! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Honors! Here it comes! Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa. Oh crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away? Nowhere to go. No. Connors!
Such a beautiful creature.
I got you!
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you?
I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you! And you know it! Now's my chance! I can't do this forever! I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the that tail is taking evolution way too far! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.